ni kita mempamerkan keseluruhan tarian Satu Malaysia yang bermula daripada tarian Melayu. Opening gamelan is tarian yang klasik daripada istana. Kemudian kita terus kepada Zapin Pekanjang yang berasal daripada Johor Bahru. Kemudian kita pergi ke Inang Renek. Inang Renek berasal daripada Kedah. Kemudian pergi joget Tiga Rentak berasal daripada Johor Bahru. Kemudian pergi ke Sewang daripada etnik Sewang ataupun etnik orang asli dekat Malaysia. Dan pergi ke Borneo, Sabah Sarawak, etnik Borneo Sabah Sarawak. Kemudian pergi ke Chinese Dan, menunjukkan tarian komuniti di Malaysia, Chinese Dance, Indian Dance. Dan terakhir sekali kita gabungkan semua Satu Malaysia. Di dalam satu tarian diberi nama DK Bertingkah di dalam tarian Matresia lah. Dan terakhir sekali adalah lagu My Fest 2015, adalah untuk tahun ni pelancaran My Festival 2015 Malaysia. Okay, dalam show ni apa yang kita cuba sampaikan adalah kebudayaan di Malaysia. So kita akan tunjuk di setiap daerah, setiap negeri dan pelbagai budaya yang berada di dalam Malaysia.
Okay, the first question that you ask him is about the dance. Okay, the dance is from Kedah, from the northern regions to the southern region of Johor, then to towards the Sabah and Sarawak, the Borneo dancers. Then after that, they finish with the finale. Finale dance is combine all the dancers, not only from northern to southern Sabah and Sarawak, but also Chinese dance, Indian dance. And also they finish with the songs, call it My Fest 2015, in conjunction with the this year theme, My Fest 2015. This is about the first question. About the second question, okay, this show is about what? It's about the culture. Try to show the culture of Malaysia, the identity of the Malaysia to the dancers, to the tourists, that every district, every state in Malaysia, they have the different types of dance to show to the tourists that we Malaysians have multiracial dancers, regardless who you are, because it's to try to portray to the world that this is a one Malaysia, regardless race, regardless religions, that we can come together to show to the tourists that this is what we are living in a multicultural society, and yet it's in a harmonious and also peaceful way. This is what he tries to convey to the audience.